General Heinrich Kreip was kidnapped by British operatives at Arkins, Crete, Greece. Friedrich Wilhelm Müller, the German general commanding the 22nd Air Landing Division and assigned as the military governor of Crete, had a reputation for brutality that earned him the nickname the Butcher of Crete. The British decided to hatch a plan to get rid of him. However, they wanted to do more than just kill him. They wanted to strike fear into the hearts of the Germans everywhere.